We visited Buffalo Zoological Gardens in Buffalo, New York on October the 14th, 2021. If you would like to get notices when I post again, be sure to subscribe right here. Just click on that button. It covers this area and was founded in 1875. This is approximately 23 acres and about 400,000 visitors a year. This has some unusual animals like Indian and Black Rhinos and Swan Geese, so I rate it as a medium-sized 7 zoo. Buffalo is a medium-sized zoo, and it's kind of a wander-around zoo, no real good straight way through it. We'll start looking at the animals. Thank you. just bring us to the end of this video.